Hello everybody, and welcome to Nerds New Sexy Shiny Force Let's Play Part 7. I'm IceCold960, and we're going to go right back in to the action. When we last left off, we had a difficult battle that left us only with one hero. Well, more than one, but still. We luckily beat that battle. And we are at our next destination where I had to get the princess. Tell her that her father has died. We revived everyone, and now let's go ahead and talk to her. But she said to be alone. I'm gonna go up here. No, no, I can't go. I don't need to go through there yet. I will go through here. A dreadful thing from my worst nightmares. So this guy's gonna summon demon from his worst nightmares. Something strikes, come home right now. He summoned his wife. Worst thing from his nightmares. Yeah, it depends on your marriage, I guess. Domingo egg! Yay! So, I got that, which is a minion. Change humans and animals. What a tasty looking hen. Oh, really? If you could change humans into food, you won't have to worry about it. Okay. But I'm not fond of hens. How would she know? I gotta go, I'll make it someday. Wait, I can go down here. No, I don't need to be down there. I hear a place called Shade Abbey. They knew of the agents. Really, that's all you're going to tell me. Okay. Let's go back. Shit. I can't climb back up here. Oh, I can. Durr. What's down here? Oh, just a room. Alright, so Princess Henri is joining the force. Another mage. Vengeance shall be ours. And let's go ahead and get Arthur. Oh, I can't yet. I need to go talk to him. Come back before you leave. Okay, so I need to go talk to this one person down here. Legend tells that the pool of ages below is tied with the cursed door. To reach pool, you first need the orb of light from cavern darkness. So I don't think the cavern's down here, is it? Oh, it is. Okay. So there's 3, 4, 5 chests. Since they're not together, I won't need to use Flame 2. So she only has Blaze 1. Yeah, this area is a bottleneck already. I think I might have killed him too early. Oh, no. Unless he crits. Okay. There we go. Yay, level 6, speed by 2, magic by 3. Now there's an exit point. I Oh, come on, Ken. I need to move my hero. Damn it, he's dead. Or not. See, I can't heal. There we go. Go over by five. They're up to five. There we go. Kill her, or it, I should say. Dark Mage, can't really tell what it is. Henry's dead. And that's a critical. Ouch. Tao might survive. Tao is poisoned. Son of a bitch. Forgot zombies can poison. Okay, kill this bat. I need to get a healer up to Tao. No, keep her back here. Are you shitting me? Yeah, you only do one. Pesky fuck. Really, you're all dogpiling on May? Let's have Ken search Power Staff. Attack by 2, defense by 1, speed by 2, maximum hit points by 3, magic points by 2. That's quite the level up. Ooh. Oh, come on, Chris. Oh, come on. That's bullshit. Really? Asshole. I'll just continue onward. Ooh, they're changing formation. Have Low beat the shit out of this bat. Chris beat the shit out of this bat. Remember, it's 5, okay. So I have one more spell left. It. Not gonna heal Tao yet. Wait till she's, closer. Yeah, stay there, you fucks. Oh, come on! Well, she's gonna be targeted. Oh, wooden staff, okay. Hey, Luke's level 7. Defense by 1, hit points by 1. No, he can't go down there. Level 6, attack by 1, hit points by 3. Yep. Figure. Ooh. Can't target yet. Gonna at least kill this mage. Well, these two died. Come on, Tao, I need you to be up there now. Attack by 2, defense by 1, speed by 1, hit points by 2. Sleep spell ends. Yay. Alright, let's go ahead and heal Tao, because she only has 4 health left. Holy shit. Alright, let's attack the skeleton now. Spooky, scary skeletons. Burn in hell. Only 25 experience. Power ring, yay. That's like the speed ring we put on our hero a few episodes back. Where when you equip it, it just ups your speed or power. So you can hit more, or hit harder, or move more often. Ooh, he was a tank too. Well, Luke's my only other tank. No, he's dead too. Son of a biscuit. Lost about half my force. Honestly, as long as I keep Hans here, the skeleton's not gonna move. You know what? Let's have Chris beat the shit out of Skeleton. Hey! 2 points of damage. Level 4, finally. Hit points by 1, magic by 2. Alright, now, traditionally, I, go save after battle. Oh, excuse me. But I'm gonna do the little cinematic piece here. Oh, you're really... Okay, I normally heal and resurrect after battle. No, don't talk. You're the hero without peer. Legacy of the Ancients. Legacy of Ancients is an evil being that has been sealed away for 1,000 years. Okay. Dark Soul now searches for the key to unlock that seal. You must stop him. Okay. Nothing new there. You must stop Kane. Well, I guess I was expecting a bit of a bigger cutscene. But let's go ahead and save it here. And resurrect and save. Yes, you can save. We'll continue your journey. No, I will not. Thank you everybody for, watching episode 7. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Next episode, we will be on our way back to the town to get the boat. I believe once we get the boat, we will have one more fight in chapter 3. I'll see you guys there. And remember, stay nerdy, stay sexy, always.